And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Hey guys, CYHD here, and I am back with another reaction video. And today, I'm going to be reacting to another Toy Story YouTube poop. And this one is by TubaBit, and he made a continuation to Sus Story and Sus Story 1.2. And yes, he did a YouTube poop based on the second movie, Toy Story 2. And this YTP is called Sus Story 2. So yeah, hopefully this will be as funny as the first two, you know, Sus Story and Sus Story 1.2. So yeah. Anyways, let's jump it in! Gamma Quadrant Sus Sus Store 4. Okay. And we're right at the part where it begins. Oh! Okay, The Simpsons.
Buzz Lightyear mission log. All Sus point to this planet as the location of Sus Fortress.
The Sus Fortress? Sign of a Sus.
Come on.
What'd he say?
Sus.
He just said it and then hid.
So we sus again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Not today.
Zurg.
Sure you will, Rex.
Oh wow.
In fact, you're a better Rex than I am.
Here's your list of things.
So he skipped to the part where Buzz gets killed.
Need to be changed.
In the video game.
Make sure everyone rotates. Okay, okay.
Don't worry, Woody. In just a few hours, you'll be sitting around a campfire with Andy.
Fucking
touch.
Oh, what?
They're called Morris Buzz.
Okay, that's gross.
Has anyone found Woody's balls yet?
No, what? Ew!
We've looked everywhere.
I found it.
You found my balls.
Found now. The missus lost her cock.
Oh, wow.
Nice to have a big, strong bud around, bud around, bud, bud, bud around the house. Wow.
That's just
cute.
This will be the first year I miss more camp, all because of that stupid cow.
Woody? Look under your boot.
Oh, shut up.
Wow. Is that a way to talk to your lady, Woody?
Miss Pete! I can't see!
Oh!
Okay, you fuck me! Hey, how did he do, Ham?
Looks like a new record!
Okay, boy. Shit.
Ew! Oh, God! Disgusting!
Why is that soldier strapped to an explosive device?
Just for fun!
Uh-oh.
Hey, it's suicide!
Hold still.
Ew!
Bless you, Woody.
Oh, original hand-painted natural dyed blanket face. Polyvinyl ditched.
Buster! Quiet down! Excuse me, can I help you?
Give you 50 cents for a...
Oh, now, how did...
Nice and easy.
Very well.
$5.
I'm sorry. Wait, I'll give you $50.
$50 ain't bad.
Sorry.
Ooh. Hold on.
What's up?
Molly? What is it, Buzz?
Oh, what's he doing?
What?
Hit the dirt!
Ah! Oh! Oh, God!
Yay! It's you!
Okay!
It's you!
God! She just lit Woody's hair on fire! Oh!
Please stop saying that! Please stop!
Prospector said someday you'd come! Sweet motherfucker!
Oh, wow!
He'll wanna meet ya!
It's a box.
It comes in the box!
Ew, no! Don't do it even dare! Oh, God!
Sus has returned.
Ugh! Jesse? Really?
Oh, we've waited today. This day.
Listen, I don't know my name.
Why, you don't know who you are, do you?
Okay. The Super Mario sound effect. You know, the jumping.
Oh, no! Don't!
That's me!
A horse? Ew, no!
Woody once risked his schmoes to
save me. Yeah. It's actually his life, not his schmoes.
Just in case. When you find Woody,
ew, no! No!
I'm coming. Alright, but I don't think it'll mean the same coming for me.
Mr. Buzz Lightyear, you just gotta save my pal Woody.
I am Mrs. Nesbitt.
Really? Again with the Mrs. Nesbitt?
Oh. Well's toy
box. Aw, man. I was enjoying that.
None. We'll be back before Andy gets home.
No!
Oh, okay. Stops right there. Man, I just wanted to know what happens next. Come on. So we like, yeah, we start off, at the beginning where Toy Story 2 starts, you know, in the Buzz Lightyear video game. You know, the saying where the location is. Gallant Quadrant, I think it's what it said. And then Sus, then the second S goes away and that's Sustron. And I forgot what the other part said, but... And then Buzz is flying through the sky and then meets up with the Simpsons title. And then we don't see the part where Buzz gets killed by Zurg. I mean, come on! That's like the fun part. And then you see the Game Over title, like, on the screen. And then Buzz says something about doing something sexual to girls around a campfire. I mean, ugh, I would not do that. And the other toys are looking for Woody's balls. Ew, what? That is just gross. I mean, Woody doesn't even have balls. He's a toy. And then there's like a scene where... you know, in Toy Story 1, Woody sees through the binoculars that there's a comeback car going to be blown up. And then instead, we're at the scene with the yard sale. And, yeah, Al does something to Woody, just puts, like, some kind of bomb inside him, and then just blows up, and this white stuff just comes spraying up. And when we get to the scene where, Woody watches the furry for the the Woody's Roundup theme song. Yeah, the creator just messes with the song, just like scene. There's like one scene and it cuts to another scene, just back and forth. again with Mrs. Nesbitt. Oh, wow. I guess everyone liked that joke. And then we end off with, Buzz just, catapulting or just bungeeing down, the roof, from the roof. God, I wanted to see what happens next. I guess this is gonna be like the very first Sus story where it's gonna be split into two parts. Yeah, I hope the second part comes up pretty soon. Yeah, I really want to see it, guys. Once again, guys, thanks for watching, and ahoy!